John Henry was a little child of four, sitting on his loving daddy's knee. Well, he picked up a hammer and he tossed it to the floor. He said, "This here hammer should have set me free, Lord, Lord, but them businessmen gonna be the death of me." Well, John said, "The captain, you're wanted to be whole, 'cause you're fast and fit and stronger than a bull. And I'll give you 10 cents more, 'cause you do the work of four. It's boys like you that keep my pockets full, Lord, Lord, and my pockets overflowing, it's so full. But John, there's a man with a steam drill in town, and it doesn't need to eat or drink or rest. Well, before they've gone investing it, the company wants me testing it by racing it against my very best. Lord, Lord, John, I do believe you are my very best." "Captain," said John, "I got a wife and a child, and I surely can't afford to be replaced. I ain't flattered or amused at the way I'm being used. I'll lose my job if I don't win this race. Lord, Lord, life is hard for poor men of my race. So forget me, my old hands are 12 pounds lead. The shaker knows how to sing. Go get my 2-4 canteen, your goddamn machine. I'll show you how a desperate man swings. Lord, Lord, this whole world's gonna hear my cold steel ring." There was fire on the mountain, there was thunder in the sky. The earth shook and a crowd began to form. Where the wind bent the trees, brought the people to their knees. There's a man at the center of that storm. Lord, Lord, there's a man at the center of that storm. His canteen was empty, that oak handle had split. His shaker was gasping for air. When the smoke and dust all cleared, crowd began to cheer. John Henry beat that steam drilling fair. Lord, Lord, I said John Henry beat that steam drilling fair. Captain said, "I confess I'm impressed. Then I did say you was the best. It's too bad these other drivers ain't half as strong. None of them have got the skills to join my brand new crew of drills. They're gonna have to pack their bag and move along. Lord, Lord, it'll just be John and them drills from now on." Well, his back was as wide as a railroad track. Each arm was like a cross-cut tie. But his heart was a heart like any man's heart. You break any man's heart and they die. Lord, Lord, you break any poor man's heart and they die. Well, they buried John Henry 9 4 feet from where he fell. And they laid that hammer down by his side. "Wouldn't that steam drill kill my man?" said his good woman Polly Ann. "Them greedy sons of bitches took my husband from my side. Where their greed's the only reason that he died. I ain't as strong as John Henry was, and the truth is I ain't never gonna be. Long as they keep on building tracks on the backs of poor black sons and daughters." Muddy Waters said it. Little Better said it. James Baldwin, Audre Lorde, Angela Davis, Mavis Staples said it. I sure won't forget it. I sure won't forget it, Lord. I'm gonna swing this hammer, swing this little Mando hammer. I'm gonna swing this little hardwood steel string, baby, sledgehammer, till those people kill John Henry Company. Lord, Lord, I said those people killed John Henry, gonna have to come to me. I said those people killed John Henry Company.